Well, the Coastal Bend State Veterans Cemetery also needs some help this Memorial Day weekend. They need volunteers starting tomorrow to place flags at each grave. There are thousands of graves, so many volunteers are needed for help on Friday and into the weekend. And if you want to help out, stop by the cemetery at 5:30 on Friday. It's located at 9974 Interstate 37 Access Road. That's near Carbon Plant Road. The Memorial Day ceremony starts Monday at noon.